I heard you helped Ace turn the lights back on.
Thank you.
About it, but I never saw it working. This red eye might be our only door to the outside world now. You want to get out of here? This is your shot. My grandfather was the commander before me. They called him the founder of Ward 13. He brought everyone to Ward 13 when the Root first attacked. He was determined to learn where the Root came from. He spent so much time out there, searching. And one day, there's a room just outside the ward. All his notes, any hint of where he went, it's there. If you want to reach the Atoll, he may be the last one who knew how to get there. Listen, I know this has all been a bit rough for you. Been rough for everyone. But you came through for us. For that, I'm grateful. You're welcome back anytime. Good luck.
This isn't looking good.
They ain't listening. He's listening. No, they ain't listening. Wait, where'd you come from? What do you hurt him? No, don't hurt him. Don't know him. Don't wanna. Nothing. Nobody. Just a host. Just a host, Adam. Just shut up. Voices. It's the voices. Millions of them all connected, all seeing, all talking over each other until they speak as one, and then I can't. I can't. Help. Help. Beyond help. The world's gone to hell. God, the Destroyer. He sees you. He knows what you're doing. They all know. Forget. Yeah, forgot everything. I forget nothing. The Oak is all. Oak is all. The Oak's watching, huh? It's always watching. A thousand eyes, mouths whispering, waiting. Whisper, whisper, whisper. No. No, I found nothing, saw nothing, hear nothing. But whispers. Whispers, whispers. You gotta go. Don't wanna. Don't you make me. Don't ask again. Go.
all you got! God!
That was rough.
way down! He'd come from! Come on!
The greatest threat we face here is not trusting one another.
Hey, traveler. Ho, traveler. You've done right by Ward 13 so far. Commander Ford still wants me to keep an eye on you. At least for a bit. I know you've been helping us, but we gotta be careful, now more than ever. It's my job to tell you what you can and can't do in Ward 13. If you're here to cause trouble, then you'll be dealing with me. I'm Lieutenant Ward. Commander Ford put me in charge of security. Not all enemies are root, you know. We gotta protect our own. You're only allowed in the main chamber and the armory, got it? No wandering around the restricted areas. Then I gotta report it to the commander. We got a system here. Best you abide by it. A place like this doesn't run without rules. Commander Ford runs a tight ship here. It's how we've lasted so long against the Root. Remember, no restricted areas. Hey, no trouble in the ward, got it?
I'm not in the mood for chat.
Oh, traveler. Certainly. Safe out there. Now what?
next? That's all you got! clear.
I'm not in the mood for chat.
Ah, good to see you again. What do you need? So long.
Keep moving. Yeah? All right, then. We're done here?